very, very ugly.
Yeah.
I also must just got hit by them.
Be careful. You on the way home?
I told him.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Southwest Hamilton Street.
Down, bro. going down. It's having an Atmos energy truck too. What number is that?
An idiot.
It nearly collides with the four-wheel drive.
Yeah. What an idiot. Look at that. It's just going in and out.
Everybody's passing you in the other lane, woman.
Decriminalize the illegal crossing of our southern border, and almost every candidate, to include Kamala Harris, raised their hand. And Joe Biden kind of like half-heartedly, sheepishly raised his hand after looking around and then lowered his hand, didn't know which way to go.
What are they doing?
This policy has been from the campaign.
Holy fuck. What the fuck?
Open borders.
It's pretty unbelievable. Now, have.
Shit, look at that.
Have any of these planes full of illegal immigrants, have any of them landed in Arkansas?
Sean, to our knowledge, we haven't. However, we are close enough to the border.
They gotta be
that
fucking high or something.
The front of it, not just easy for these migrants once they cross the border, just get in the car and drive a few hours up the road to Arkansas.
Look at this.
When you have 2,000 illegals cross our border every month, Sean.
Twice, they almost got in an accident.
It's true, and you know what they're doing?
I'm driving away from them.
They're not landing at LaGuardia, they're not landing at Kennedy Airport, they're not landing in New York.
Get in the car? It's a dude. He's on his phone.
Because they know people won't be watching, they won't witness all of this, so they've been hiding it. And when Peter Ducey questioned
that
the soon-to-be ex-White House press.
Hit the save on this thing.